I think I'm part of a new tribe of creative people. People who are trying to live creative lives. And as other Asians and Asian Americans begin to see that it's possible to make a living, it's possible to be respected, doing what you love, doing what's true to your passions, whether it's writing a book or directing a movie or becoming a dancer or an actor, it becomes more viable. You don't just have to be what your parents are telling you to be or expecting you to be. Things will work out. Hi everyone, this is Kevin Kwan, and I'll see you in Metro Magazine.